Cavalera Conspiracy, huh? We want to thank everybody for coming out. We're over here right now. Dublin Death Patrol has a new record that's going to be out next month. We want to play some new songs from that right now. If that's okay with you, I'm coming! Okay, this is a new one. This one's all about claustrophobia. It's called Mind Zone Shot.
Robello. We'll be right back.
another new one. This is simply titled, Welcome to Hell. Mr. Willy Lange and Hangenhausen. And he said, we got one more for you to do, and this one's about getting in a fucking fight. It's called My Riot.
With yourself.
With yourself. Motherfucker! I'm at the tension as a man of society. mean, we got time for one more. You guys want to hear one more? We all grew up in a town called Dublin, California. That's where the name the Double Death Patrol comes from. There's also other people in the band you know quite well who couldn't be here with us tonight. Mr. Phil Devil from Machine Head, he's also in the Double Death Patrol. Mr. Charlie Ketter from Tesla, he's also here. They couldn't be with us tonight because they're on their things doing their things. But you know what, man, we're coming to do Grouse Pop. We said, why not come to fucking Eindhoven? Cavalera's had us on. He said, gracefully, thank you.
Let's get to it.
Anyway, this one's called DDP for Life.
Thank you.
here tonight. All right, we'll see you again. I'll see you guys next time we have a brand new Testament record, all right?
September, New Testament album.
Later.